Welcome to this McCoy TV, where we explore the world of warehouse management efficiency in the cloud. In today's fast evolving world of modern warehouse operations, staying ahead of the competition is not just important, it is essential. Today, I will tell you more about SAP WM for S/4HANA Cloud in comparison to EWM. First of all, I would like to make clear that SAP S/4HANA Cloud Warehouse Management should not be confused with SAP WM on ERP. Also, it is based on EWM, but it is not the same product. With advanced technologies like SAP EWM and SAP WM in S/4HANA Cloud, we are not just keeping up, we are quickly changing the way warehouses are managed. There has been a rise of businesses transitioning to the public cloud because for many organizations, the cloud offers more benefits over an on-prem system. Let's look more into the popular SAP Extended Warehouse Management. SAP EWM stands as a comprehensive solution designed to optimize warehouse processes and decrease overall supply chain efficiency. In the past, EWM was mainly implemented on-premise, demanding a lot of investment in hardware and infrastructure. However, the landscape is changing with the introduction of public cloud. Choosing for SAP cloud approach not only streamlines implementation, but it can also result in major cost savings. SAP WM for public cloud, on the other hand, is a more streamlined version of EWM embedded within the S/4 system. This option is less complex and offers a more straightforward implementation, making it an attractive choice for many smaller businesses. An example for what makes this less complex is that you are not able to use process-oriented storage control. SAP WM for cloud has had major improvements in its core solution to enable more flexible and configurable business processes, such as extensibilities for labels, dedicated Fiori apps, and regular updates with new features. There are various deployment options available. While on-premise solutions remain a viable choice, the shift towards public cloud is gaining momentum. Within the public cloud, SAP WM is a standard option. However, for those seeking to leverage the full scale of capabilities offered by advanced EWM, there is the option to deploy a standalone EWM system mapped to a public cloud S/4 setup. Now, let's take a look at the benefits of a public cloud implementation. First of all, there is scalability. With SAP WM in the public cloud, infrastructure can be dynamically scaled up or down as needed, ensuring optimal resource utilization and cost efficiency. Secondly, like I just mentioned, cost efficiency. Unlike on-premise approaches with high upfront cost, the subscription model of public cloud makes SAP WM on cloud more accessible, especially to smaller and medium-sized enterprises. In third place, flexibility and accessibility. Users can access SAP WM on cloud from any location with an internet connection, facilitating collaborations across geographies and time zones. The fourth benefit is a rapid implementation. Implementing SAP WM for public cloud is often faster than deploying an on-prem solution because many technical aspects are pre-configured within the cloud. We from McCoy have proven that this is a realistic benefit as we have done a full S/4HANA cloud implementation, including WM, in just 3 months. And the final benefits are innovations and updates. Cloud solutions receive regular updates and future announcements, ensuring that organizations always have access to the latest technologies and features without the need for major overhauls. At McCoy, we have made multiple blogs and McCoy TVs about public cloud related subjects. I would like to refer you to a blog I made about SAP WM in public cloud. And also, I would like to refer you to another blog made by McCoy about 10 reasons to move your workload to the cloud. And besides these two blogs, we also have made multiple other blogs, webinars, and even podcasts about public cloud topics and implementations at clients. So please check those out if you're curious about McCoy's success stories. In conclusion, SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud combined with SAP WM presents a viable solution for optimizing warehouse efficiency as long as you keep in mind the constraints. Do you want to learn more about SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud or discover how McCoy can assist your organization in its digital transformation journey? Take a look at our website, where we often post public cloud themed blogs and videos. Thank you for joining us today, and remember to like, share, and subscribe for more informative content on SAP Warehouse Management. Thank you.